Right, are we back, people? Are we back? Because that was a very huge delay that I had to sort out.
Well, if anyone's still wondering, you have to restart the stream for. Well, you're gonna have to close out and rejoin the stream.
Oh, God! Right. Right, before I do anything, well, thank you, Bubblegum Dan, for the raid. I'll sing my raiding song as you didn't hear it. What was that? Akuna Matata. Ain't no passion craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Akuna Matata. Yeah, the internet issues. Hello.
Is it me you're looking for?
Yeah, my internet cut out twice during that. Oh, the internet. Oh, we love it.
I'm pretty sure it cut out three times, Willa. Not twice.
Oh, no, it cut out twice.
Oh, just twice?
Yeah, just twice. Right, we are making some food to have a meal with Scar. I never thought I would be saying that. But oh, where's the is that in the whereabouts is that then? Is that in the dairy? Oh, it's in the dairy. The soil is in the dairy. Thank you, monkey, for the hello. Is it me? Oh, I forgot sugarcane. Is it me you're looking for? Right, we do the teriyaki salmon. The last one we need to make is Snow White gooseberry pie. So where is it? Where's the good? Oh, there it is. Right, we need a butter. Bam, 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 bam. Woohoo! This is your celebration. Celebrate new times. Come on. Celebrate. Oh God, Ed. Oh, Scar, I know him. Good guy. Looking for his brother's lost lion cubs. Sad story, really. Poor thing. Lost his daddy to a stampede. Any clues, welcome. Oh my God, Ed. Yeah, Janox is Ed because he said he was the spirit of Ed the hyena and that was it. It just stuck and we just called him Ed ever since.
Ed the lion cub that... Well, Poco and Mark found the lion cub while they were hunting.
No!
Pretty sure they found...
No, Papa Guy. No! Don't go there. No, no, no.
I'm joking. No, that was a joke because Poco and Mark like to play a certain game.
I know, but that's not a nice joke. No. Oh no!
I was saying that they found it dead. They
no.
actually found a lion.
No! 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 I know what game they play. No! Just give
no, they didn't find it dead.
No, we're not talking about it anymore, Papa Gray. I've got the lovely bunch of purple guts. There they are, standing in the row. Bum, bum, bum. Good ones, small ones, some split your head. And I just said popo nuts instead of coconuts.
Pretty sure Willow wants to whack me over the head with a coconut.
Oh, yeah, I do.
If Rage had the dance,
monkey,
to,
as you're in a bad mood, you can borrow Biscuit for 5 minutes for cuddles or to bite someone's butt. Sazu is with us.
Pretty sure it's gonna be my butt if she
Oh God, Ed.
Well, if I know what's going on correctly, I'm pretty sure if any kind of biscuit is going to bite today, for Monkey, it's going to be family members.
Oh, yeah. Biscuit will bite them butts. Bite the butts. Popo nuts. I know.
Yeah, especially.
I said popo nuts. I swear I did. I'm going to go back and actually listen to it. And I'm like, yeah, I said popo nuts. Alright, here we go. Let's back to the game.
Yeah.
Enjoy, Oella. We're eating some food. Ugh. Nothing. Once again, I'm denied what's mine. It should have worked. Where is it? I knew it! You were plotting, psych! Yes, Oella. How astute. Your uncertain my ulterior motive. Very good. Uh-huh. No pointing in avoiding it now. There's a trinket I've been looking for. You hid it from me long ago. Another one of your lessons. I did that. Before you left the first time, you wanted to teach me a lesson. You said, good rulers care for everyone, from the tallest to smallest. They invite everyone to the table. You told me that my stolen string here would be returned when I understood the meaning of those words. I hoped if we shared a meal, it would break your silly little curse. But I was wrong. I'm going to talk to Merlin. He probably helped me cast the enchantment. Maybe we can help me. He can help me break it. That old windbag does delight in being a know-it-all. Let's go! Talking to Merlin. Let's go! Oh, you're making pizza right now. You're making pizza!
Be careful, Rhino, what you say.
Oh, five for biting butts and 5 minutes for cuddles. Yes, Monkey, you can do that. Hello, Star! Welcome, Star! Hello, hello, hello! How you doing today, Star? Right, where's Merlin? There's Merlin! Merlin! Merlin, Merlin, Merlin! Merlin, come here!
A moment, if you would. I need okay. your help.
Ah, Willow, what new magical mystery do you have for me today? Back before the Forgotten, I took something away from Scar and hid it with some sort of enchantment. Something he can only get back if he learns a lesson. Enchantments are not all riddles, are your forte. Yes, I remember what you said when you took it from him and hid it all those years ago. Good rulers care for everyone, from the tallest to smallest. They invite everyone to the table. Quite inspired, I thought, but then you've always been wise upon you beyond your years. Now I'm sure you've noticed the Scar is not always the most pleasant of neighbours. Hey, Nabula! How are you doing today, Nabula? I hope you're doing good. Are you doing good, Star? That's good. We're doing all good here. Yeah! He wants to rule, but he doesn't understand the responsibilities and the care that came with it. You tried to help him. But then he turned around and tried to eat one of the birds in Son Number 2. When I said inviting others to your table, I meant those birds as guests. Yes, and not only the summer birds, you meant everyone from all segments of the circle of life. Yeah. I suggest you continue leading by example. Put up some sad bird feeders on the plateau. Show him how to care for his kingdom. Maybe that will help where your curse has failed. Now, let's hope it works. Trust your instincts. Deep down, you always know what to do, Willow. Okay, okay.
I couldn't have done better myself.
Oh god, we need cotton. We need cotton. Right, which stall has cotton? I can't remember. I know it's not this one. Let's go round to all the all the places to see which stall has the cotton. Oh, it is this plan that has the cotton. Right, I need cotton.
How's it going?
We buy the cotton. Actually, let's go the other way.
Monkey knife. Even hashless.
I need to buy a lot. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. And then it's... One, two, three, four, and then let's do all these. Pebble, what are you telling me, to the deer, or that you're... Oh my god. Oh god, people. Oh, you're still sick, Froze. Well, I hope you get better soon.
And that's a metal chair.
There we go. We've planted some cotton. I think I've done 20. Yeah, I've done over 20, so that's all right. Let's put these seeds back in there. Put them in here. Crystal. I might move this crystal stall, actually. I might move it somewhere else. I'm not sure where quite yet, but yeah. Let's move it now, actually. Let's move it down here. I do that. Put that there, and then we'll put that down. Put them. We do that. There you go.
Why do I have the strangest feeling that it's gonna rain?
I don't know, because it might do. Feeling mischievous today. Oh my god, Britt. Aren't you mischievous every day?
Nah. Britt, it's like this some days. However, some days you can be really, really freaking calm. You think I'm joking?
But no, because every single day since he's been in my server, he has an argument or two always with Toco. Let's face it. Let's face it. Let's face it. Let's come to terms and embrace it. Concurrent, conceive, and be I'm cute. I'm cute. can borrow Biscuit for hugs and cuddles. I don't mind that at all. Long as we're not too far apart, that is fine. Hello, Saber! My PNG brother has arrived! Saber, 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 Saber. Yes, Biscuit is a bit too busy today. Giving hugs and cuddles and biting people's butts.
Biscuit, if you went on a 4-hour long ride with me to bite two people's asses, would you do it, please?
I think it's depending because it's 4 hours away from me. We don't know if it can be that away from me for that long. But if you want it to be beat people's butts, I'll come with. Right, I'm going to put this seed. Or should I plant the seed? As it's only one seed, I think I'll plant it. Let's plant it there.
Jesus, fuck.
Right, what other things can I do for the event while we're waiting for the cotton to grow up? To grow. Right, I need to do more Dreamlight duties. So I need to plant vegetables. Oh, I need to plant some vegetables. I need to remove night thorns, catfish, bring gifts. Right. Let's bring gifts to Fairy Godmother. Because she needs to level up.
Oh, I had a spider on my arm.
She wants mint candy, marinated herring. You know what? Let's cook them too.
Saber, I need an adult.
I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. There they are, standing in the row. Bum, bum, bum. Big ones, small ones, some as big as your head. Thank you, Rona, for the coconut song. Thank you, Rona. Right, we need marinated heron. Do I have just plain marinated heron? That's pickle heron. I thought what she wanted was it? It was marinated.
But I had a spider on my arm.
Monkey, why are you going in the box? Oh, it's marinated herring. Oh, got ya. Got ya. It was that. It is that. It really is. Oh, no,
it was directly on my arm.
I don't think I've marinated herring. So, I think we're gonna get the flower instead. Oh, God. Oh, God. Sorry. Keep pressing the wrong buttons. It's the blue star lily. I forgot where to get them. Blue star lily. It's in the forest floor. Ah, I thought so. Right, let's go and get that flower.
Well, I literally had a spider on my arm crawling up.
Right, let's give her the flower.
Eight spiders. Oh. I don't deal with
and
them.
And she leveled up to level 3! Woo! We need a level 4, so we're gonna give her the mint candy as well. Mm-hmm. Let's give her the
mint candy. I'm gonna go and say hi to her down in the chat.
Yay.
Oh, in the VC.
And I think we're gonna give her a...
I'll be back.
Okay. You'll be back. Okie dokie. Right, let's do a conversation. My dear, I have something important to tell you. Mm. I want to know that you are valued and loved. Wherever you go, whatever you do, I will always care about you. I love love you too. Oh, child, this is a wonderful thing to hear. Those words have magic all their own.
Well, that does it.
Yay.
Goodbye.
Right, let's go here. Let's collect the dream light. Woo woo. Shut the dream light. Pada pada. Boom, 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 boom. Right, let's have a look at the animals, shall we? Oh, my things need things. Watering again, I think. But let's have a look at the animals. Now, orchard bird. I missed it. White is not here today. I can go and chase crocodiles as well. What crocodiles do we have? We've got a blue one today. And we have the golden crocodile. Okay. The bunnies. Oh, the bunny I haven't got is not here. Well, I've done the ravens. The black turtle's
I'm
not here,
here
today.
Hello.
Right, foxes, we got blue, and we got the classic here today. Woo! I'm doing good, how are you?
Yes, same old, sick, tired.
Aww.
All that good stuff. But I'm healing, I'm living, I'm surviving.
I don't know what happened then, my Discord had a little fit then. Right, let's go to the crocodiles, I think. Let's go to the crocodiles and befriend some crocodiles, shall we? Right, how many lobsters have I got? I got 3, so I can see them once each. Right, let's have a look. Let's go and see where the crocodiles are. And let's try to befriend them, shall we? Oh, there's one right there. Where are you, crocodile? Where did you go? Oh, you're there. Right, stand still. Wait till it stops. Right, it's going over there. Right, stay still. Stay still. If you move, it might walk away. Stay still. Oh, it's looking at us. No, it ran off.
Hello, I'm back.
I moved too much. No.
Is that the amazing foes? No, it's just our foes.
You are amazing.
I'm amazingly sick, you're right.
I don't like any reptiles or bugs besides turtles. I was about to say, you like Pluto. Well, everyone
likes
Pluto.
Turtles.
Everyone loves Pluto.
I also like lizards. I think lizards are cool. Jiggly kitty, woo!
Ah, Jiggly! Hello, Jiggly! How you doing today? I'm trying to befriend a crocodile.
In real life?
No, in the game!
Oh, I was gonna say, that sounds fun! You should do it!
Pure, get out of the way! I'm trying to befriend this crocodile. It's taking forever.
I don't want a pet croc.
I thought you wanted a raccoon. Was it you that wanted
a
raccoon? Yeah, it was you that wanted a raccoon.
But I can't. I have to move to Florida to own a crocodile. But I can own a raccoon where I live now. And an opossum. And a kangaroo.
That sounds fun.
Yeah.
As...
Hello, Cyber.
As Cyber.
Hi.
I saw up the screen in a moment ranch. Once I've... Yeah. Befriended this crocodile. Oh no,
and
I'm moving at the wrong moment. Don't run away.
Then I'm gonna own a bunch of capybaras. I don't know if people know what capybaras are, but they're so chill.
Oh, capybaras are like big guinea pigs. They're lovely. That's the best way to explain them. They are big guinea pigs.
And I love that I can legally own one. So I'm gonna build me a pond and then own a bunch of capybaras. It's gonna be like that capybara cafe place in Japan. It'll be great.
I pretty much came to say hi.
Hi, Cyber.
Well, have fun being busy, okay?
God, I'm almost...
I don't like being...
You don't like being busy.
It'd be like that. No one likes
I also don't like the rough plans that I had.
Yay, rolling of joy. Yay,
but you guys have fun.
Yeah.
We'll try to.